Mike.
Yes, yes, now it's on. Now it's on. You can come.
Sir, thank you, sir. I rise to support this bill, but with concern about the aviation sector and India's inability to enter into the technology of this arena despite decades of efforts. I am pleased that the Aircraft 1934, the Act was enacted to make better provision for the control of the manufacture, possession, use, operation, sale, import and export of the aircraft is being updated and brought before the House. We proudly plan to send our astronauts to the space with the spacecraft being built in India. But it is unfortunate that we can't develop any kind of aircrafts which can be utilized by our people for the military and effectively. Hence, I strongly feel that such a bill is long overdue, since India currently has the fourth largest aviation market in the world in terms of passengers. I do hope the bill gives enough condition for the country so as to move towards finding the manufacturing technology of our aircrafts. So in 1930s, India has started a joint venture with 46 aircraft programs known as SARAS with Russia. But only May 29, 2004, its first portrait made its maiden flight to Bangalore, but the aircraft was overweighted and the 5,180 kilogram compared with the 4,125 kilogram design. The programs came crashing down literally on March 6, 2009, the second SARAS portrait crashed during the test flighting of Bangalore, killing of two Indian Air Force pilots. Sir, in India, sir, conclude, sir, please. Sir, India could build an airliner if it so choose to do so. However, the amount of investment is significant. Aircraft business is a very high investment business with real high risk. I am told that there was a project began during the Devagada lockdown, 90s, for manufacturing a 60-passenger aircraft, but it has not to be functioned. It is time our know how to aeroscope engineering is converted an aircraft which can cater the growing aviation industries in India. It is indeed ironical that we can send people to space in spaceship built in India, but not can build an aircraft for our people to travel. There was to be serious effort to examine the issue so that we can also have our own aircraft like Brazil, another developing nation. They are making huge aircraft, sir. So the government, sir, I'm concluding. The government recently brought aircraft from abroad for Prime Minister and President to travel, even as Air India is put on sale. Sir, I suggest the government include aircraft manufacturing technology in its Make in India program so that India as a country is not left out this cutting edge technology area, and we have our aircraft to cater the ever developing aviation sector of India. I do hope this will be a small step achieving this goal. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.